White teeth, black leather, you and I would go great together, babe. Black soul, white feathers, you and I would go great together.
Hello guys, welcome to today's video. Today I'm at Palm Hills Residence, and remember this statement that we mentioned a few months ago. We are here in front of a unit already. For this round, it's a special case because we don't have a key, and this unit is actually using smart lock. What if our unit in the future all is like this? So the reason why we are here today is because we have been talking about making our unit even more convenient by having a smart lock. And when we say that, we really take our words seriously. Black soul, white feathers, you and I would go great together. And recently in our boss startup promo in conjunction with Merdeka and Malaysia Day, we actually collaborated with Sniner Smart Lock. And the first 20 units which signed up during that promo period enjoy a free smart lock in their unit. And this unit is one of the units that enjoy this promo. But there are so many smart lock in the market, and why Sniner? And what is so special about this smart lock? And I will show you guys what is so special with this Sniner smart lock in the studio. Okay, let's go. Hello guys, back in the studio, and I will show you guys some of the features of this Sniner smart lock. So first glance, it is all black with matte finishing and also a glossy finishing at the number pad area, nicely illuminated when you want to key in your passcode. And this smart lock actually has 6 methods of access, which is first is the passcode, second RFID card, third via Sniner app eKey, fourth fingerprint, fifth smartwatch, and sixth the physical key. And as you can see, when you want to give access to your friends or Airbnb guests, you can just give them the passcode and they can just key in the passcode and it will be unlocked. And of course, for long-term tenant, you can always pass them the RFID card or register their thumbprint in the app, and when they got home, they can easily turn on the door with their fingerprint. This show the convenience. This again show how convenient it is when you got back home with a lot of stuff with you, baggages of groceries or boxes or whatever things. And also, as you can see, the apps is actually available on Apple App Store, also Google Play Store. You can easily download and you can send an e-key to your friend, and once they receive the e-key, and they can be accessed by using the app. And of course, if you're wearing a smartwatch, you not even have to take out your phone, you can just unlock with your smartwatch. So I think that's all for a quick review of this Sniner smart lock. They have a series of video in the YouTube where showing you the features and how to use in much more detailed manner. I will put the link down below, and if you're interested to get yourself one of these, I will leave the contact down below as well so that you can click on it and then contact to the person in charge and install in your own unit. I think that's all for this video. If you like this video, do subscribe to the channel and also click the little bell icon so you get all the notifications when we upload a new video. Until next time, bye-bye. That smile, I don't know whether you should break my heart or put me together.